Hey, what's going on, guys? It's Pat, and welcome back to the challenge game.
Hey, guys.
So today we are fighting a boss, and I have probably the weirdest hint I ever came up with. I was thinking about this a lot, Chad.
Oh, really? Throw it at me.
All right, so I'm going to say a sentence, and you're going to tell me what we're fighting.
Okay.
All right, so...
All right, this is fun. It's like we're playing a game or something.
Yeah, that's what we do, Chad. That's what we do. All right, so I got this horrible wart on my foot earlier. I think it was my gross tank top.
A toad!
Oh my god.
Oh my god, we're fighting a giant toad today.
Completely wrong. Had
really?
Nothing to do with that. Nothing. Absolutely
oh.
Nothing.
Oh.
There was two hints in there. It was
Can you
brilliant.
Say it again?
Oh, I got this horrible wart on my toe. I'm pretty sure it was my gross tank top.
Tank top? We're fighting a tank top.
Okay.
A giant tank top.
Right, wait, it's funny because Orspawn has that big shirt. No, that was close though. All right, you lost.
It was close?
We are fighting a tank.
Oh!
Tank top. I don't.
It all comes together now.
Yeah, I know. It does, doesn't it?
It does.
Everyone was like listening, and they're like, how do you
No,
not
I thought
know
I had some good guesses. Didn't you?
The tank top, that was brilliant.
Yeah.
So anyways, guys, if you happen to be new here and you've never seen this series before, you haven't lived, but this is how it works. What we're going to do is we're going to open up some lucky blocks, different ones, every single episode. We're going to fight a boss and see who lives the longest, but we get to trade in all our stuff with these epic dudes over here to get amazing weapons. And Jen, this might be the best block choice I've ever had for what we're fighting.
Really? What is it?
So we're fighting a tank. What do you think the lucky block is?
The tank lucky block.
What? Camo.
Oh, yeah. That's a good one.
All right, see, come on.
Yeah.
There's no tank lucky block.
I was going to say that next. I swear, I was.
Don't you lie to people. So we got some trades over here. This is the battle strategist, a.k.a.
Ted.
It'd be funny if you said it wrong. Todd. All right, so for a beacon, we get the Hulk's Tank Smasher.
Ooh.
It's got sharpness 20. It's got knockback to 27 attack damage, Jen. That is just beastly.
That is pretty nifty.
For another star, we get poison gas. It's got sharpness 16.
Sharpness a lot.
I was trying to read that. It's got fire aspect 1 and knockback 1. And the reason there's 3 is because I figured if Jen gets it, she's going to accidentally throw it.
Oh, that'll definitely happen.
You can't trade it. You can't trade an extra one with someone, but you get 3 in case you mess up. For Dragon Egg, we get the Tank Melter. It's
cool.
Got sharpness 18 and fire aspect 3. And for 15 emeralds, we get the Missile Proof Chest Plate.
Nice.
It's got protection 2 and projectile protection 2. And for 10 emeralds, we get the War Hero. 3 of them on our side.
Awesome.
Also, we can trade the diamonds for emeralds like normal to make all those trades possible.
All right, those are some pretty cool trades.
All right, so who do we talk to next?
Let's talk to Kylie next.
All right, so the horrible trades... that are always the same.
Good trades. Just kidding. They're pretty awful.
All right, so for 4 diamonds, we get a super lucky camo block. For 5 diamonds, enchantment table. And for 8 diamonds, we get an enchanted golden apple.
So expensive.
All right, and over here, Jen. For a sponge, we get a block of emerald. For an end portal frame, an emerald. For a saddle, 5 emeralds. For a cake, a block of emerald. But then, for 8 TNT, we get 3 war heroes. For 2 ender chests, we get... strange war weapon.
Oh, that looks pretty cool.
I don't know what they used that for, but it looked like it was used in the past.
Yes.
15 attack damage and 4 diamond horse summon we get.
A horse tank.
Sharpness 14, knockback 1. Pretty nice weapon we can get today.
All right, and in this chest over here, we have a crafting table, 10 apples, an iron pickaxe, 5 very lucky blocks, 5 unlucky blocks, and 20 lucky blocks. Are you going to draw it?
Way too easy.
Oh, yeah.
That
doesn't look like a tea pot at all.
It does because it does it. Now it does. There you go.
There you go.
Like, it didn't look like one at all because it didn't look like one, Jeff. Did you just cheat?
What just happened?
What did you just press?
I don't know.
Why do you have 3 stacks of lucky blocks in your inventory?
I'm not cheating. You didn't see anything.
You saw nothing. Remember that time you clicked on something and all of a sudden you're wearing everything on your head?
Oh my god, yes. That was amazing.
All right, I'm going to go first today.
Okay.
Chickens!
Oh!
Yes! This is a good start. Come on, Lots.
Nice start.
I got 6. Oh! Not the chickens!
Did you get the diamonds?
Yeah, but you killed all the babies.
I'm really sorry about
that. They're gone.
I'm sorry. I shouldn't have opened up an unlucky one right next to their heads.
I know. Can we say a moment?
All right, a moment of silence.
No,
for
we have to say how we felt. We say how we felt about them.
Okay.
Your little breasts may rest in peace. I don't know.
All right, on that note.
Well, I enjoy a good chicken breast. That's what little chickens have, Jen.
Wait, I'm gonna do this how you're supposed to do it. Oh, run for your life, chicken!
Oh, you just finished off the rest of the chickens!
Well, you know what? I survived.
The chickens didn't.
I survived, though.
May your little breasts rest in peace. Again.
I told them to run. I warned them.
All right, okay. Wait, this is super lucky. This is going to be good. I'm bathing it.
Oh,
it came true.
That is good.
This is good. Do not open anything near me right now.
Okay, I'm pretty sure that was a very lucky block, too, that I opened.
That's a lie.
No, it was.
There's no way.
It was, maybe.
I don't think so. No, it is possible, but I think the chance of it happening is probably like 1%. So, it probably happened because it was you.
All right, another well.
Is it super lucky or super
unlucky? This is actually super lucky. I know for certain.
Oh my god, you got it too.
Yay!
All right, let me get all this iron so I can make my block super lucky. And yeah, let's go. All
right, this is pretty nice.
Man, I can go for some chicken breast right now. I just like chicken.
Really?
Really?
Really, the dead chickens are laying on the ground over here, and you're talking about eating their breasts.
I'm hungry.
That is sickening.
All right, come on, chickens.
Sickening.
Moo, you want to groove down?
What?
Want to groove down?
No, thanks.
We can dance and eat chicken. How's that sound?
I'll pass.
All right, wait, no, come on. Before you pass, let's see what we got. Wait, I never get this music disc.
Which one?
Blocks.
Oh.
Wait, shh. All right.
Oh, it's getting groovy now.
It's pretty awful, actually, isn't
it? No, I like it.
It was too calm. I need more energy.
All right, I'm grabbing all my iron.
Oh, I'm doing so bad.
Okay, why do you sound like you're completely lying?
So bad.
What is that? No, what's on it?
Oh my god, it's awful.
Oh, good.
I'm not even joking. It's really bad. It doesn't have resistance. It doesn't have regeneration. It doesn't have strength. It's got like nothing on it. I was right. I was really serious before.
Oh my god, look at this chest.
Yes.
Come here.
Thank you. Oh, okay.
What did you get?
I got some lucky armor, which I'm gonna need today.
Ooh. Look, isn't this nice?
That is nice.
Yeah. Don't be trying to steal anything now. Did you take something?
No.
Yes, you did.
All right, I put it back. I'm sorry. I'm sorry about that.
Well, stop it.
I'm sorry.
You thief. Put it back.
Put what back?
You stole one of my blocks. Seriously?
Wait, that wasn't the one?
No.
Are you sure?
No. What are you doing? You're confusing me.
Right,
Which one was it?
All right, take it.
Is that really it?
Yeah, that's it.
Are you sure?
It'd be funny if I replaced it with the unlucky one. That would have been funny. I didn't even think of that.
I probably wouldn't have even noticed.
Boom, it would have just blown up. All right, Bob. All right, come on, Bob.
Ooh, oh, my God,
look. No, I don't want to look.
Yes, iron.
Okay, at least it's just iron.
No, but I can make all my blocks super, super lucky.
Don't mess it up somehow.
No, I won't.
I might have died, but Bob.
Uh-oh, Bob, please.
Please.
Please don't do this.
Please kill her, Bob.
He's eyeing me. What do I do?
Get her.
And
I trained you for this moment. All right, please drop your armor. I'm spending all this effort.
Yeah, please kill the dude.
Please, something good, Bob. Come on, Bobby. Bobby!
Did he drop anything?
I mean, they're about to break, but he dropped his legs and he dropped his boots. Who knows? I might need them.
Oh, that's pretty cool.
It is pretty cool.
Yeah.
Need that against a tank today.
All right, give me all this iron.
Oh my god, I got a dirt tower with TNT on it.
Oh.
I'll get the TNT if I need it later, I guess.
Just leave it there for now.
All right, so I'm gonna put this on so I have some armor while I open blocks. Don't want to use the other ones and lose all the durability.
Oh!
Reflected, bro. It's Arnold.
There's nowhere safe.
You think he's the one from Hey Arnold?
Maybe. I'm gonna hide over here.
I knew he had a weird shaped head. So I thought maybe that was him, but I wasn't sure.
Maybe it is him.
I don't think I'm ever going to be able to reflect these balls back at him.
All right, I need to make all my blocks super lucky, so please do not kill me, Mr. Gas Man.
Ooh, I got some protection good stuff.
Oh, yeah?
I'm going to put it on right now because the gold stuff isn't as good, so I'll just put it on for protection against whatever comes out of this, like horses, which I just killed. I'm sorry.
What? What happened to the horses? I hear them.
I'll save it. I saved it.
You did? It doesn't sound like you did.
Well, I mean, there's one more. Oh, no. Don't worry. He was already all bones.
Oh, okay.
He was already dead.
Well, in that case, it doesn't matter then.
I got two ender chests. I haven't gotten two ender chests in like a year. Seriously, we never get that drop, do we?
Yeah, we don't.
All right, I'm going stupid right now. Let's do it.
Do it.
Let's do it. Come on, my friend. What do we have? I need to get a little closer.
All right, so far I have plus 100 lucky blocks, four of them. Four.
Ooh, that's pretty good.
Yes, it is.
But not as good as what I just got.
What did you get?
All right, so I got a weapon, Jen.
Which one?
The war weapon.
Ooh,
All right, so come check this out. Where are you?
I'm pretty jealous.
Where are you at?
I'm in the hole.
Oh, yeah, the normal?
Right here.
Check it out. You see that? You like that?
That's
you like
nice.
That? That's good, right?
I do like it. It's good.
Oh, you liked it? You liked it?
No, don't do it again.
You really like
it? No, don't do
it. You really
it.
Like this?
Don't.
You like this?
I said don't.
Oh, okay.
Don't do it. Don't.
It's like saying it in like Dutch or something. Don't. All right, I'm sorry.
Stop.
I won't do it again. I promise.
I don't trust you. I'm leaving.
This is gravel, Jen.
Oh my God.
This is gravel.
I just want to open my blocks in peace. Wait, I have something for you.
Oh, that's nice.
I have a cooked salmon. Enjoy.
You know what? This is actually really helpful. I was so hungry. Oh my God, thank you so much.
Oh, you were? You're welcome.
I'm just going to eat this right now. So good.
Is it good?
Yep, really good. Don't
kill
me.
I cooked it myself.
Ooh, enchantment table. Cool.
Yes.
I got a book. I'm going to read it to you.
All right. Oh, The Great Defender.
I haven't read this book in ages.
Read it. Story time. I'm just going to sit down.
The Lucky Block. The lucky block, Fortunus Blockus, was brought to Minecraft by the gods to reward the good and punish the evil. The player's true self will be revealed after mining this block. No wonder you die all the time. Some fear it and others have been made rich by it. You must mine it and be prepared for whatever will follow. It is not luck. It is destiny.
That was a very nice story. Thank you for sharing.
I liked Fortunus Blockus.
Me too.
That was my favorite part. Oh, I got more music.
Another well. All right, do you think this will be good?
Wait, no. If I play music before it, it will make it better, obviously.
Okay, yeah,
it's
yeah.
So obvious that it's ridiculously, obvious.
Pick a good tune. Is this good?
He's like, is the mic on?
Is there someone breathing? This is really creepy. Make it stop.
It's good.
Make it stop. All right, let me open this.
See, I told you. It went
Ooh.
Well. It went really well.
Awesome.
All right, so I don't need that. Yes, Jen, look.
What?
Oh, my God.
Got an even better one.
Yours was just iron. This is... This is Fortunus
so
Blockus.
Right now.
This, my true self has been revealed.
You're Harry Potter.
What?
What?
Remember, your true self...
I feel
self
like you would say that.
That my true self...
No, Fortunus... Blockus, or whatever you said.
All right, that's just racist or something. That's why I had to say or something at the end. Actually, it really does sound like that.
Yeah, doesn't it?
All right, wait, I could show you exactly how it would happen.
Okay.
All right, I just need a spell of some sort.
All right.
I'm trying to come up with a spell. Oh, yeah, this seems him. This seems him. All right, where are you at?
Okay, I'm waiting. I'm in the hole. I'll be out in a second. I'm just gathering all of my iron. Okay, I'm coming.
All right, this is going to be pretty stupid, but you ready for it.
All right, I'm ready.
I have to get my English accent on. I just
yes.
had a spot of tea a couple
yes.
times. Or a spot of tea!
Fortunus! I apologize in advance if anyone's watching this. That is English. I'm sorry.
All right, you're messing me up here. Fortunus Blockus!
Oh,
all right, sorry. Sorry. Bye.
No words.
I'm going to leave.
No words.
And I got lava. Cool. That's always nice. Oh, yeah.
Why did that sound so creepy?
I don't know.
What are you doing over there?
I was trying to, like, come back after the Harry Potter incident. I was trying to make myself look better.
There's no coming back from that.
There's no coming back to me now. I don't think it goes like that. It's like
no,
dumb.
I think it does. That's how it goes.
It does?
There's
no coming back to me now?
I think so.
I don't think so. Do you even
Wait,
music?
I don't know.
Are you even...
I don't know now. You're making me question everything. I feel like my life is a lie.
It is.
Oh my God, another well. It's like the fifth one today.
Potatoes, that's good. You have
Ooh,
food.
Oh, yay.
Food for days.
I don't
Ooh.
Have to starve today.
All right, so Jen, what I got right here, this tower is going to prove what kind of person I am in life.
All right.
All right?
Either lucky or unlucky. Is that what you mean?
I think it just called me obese, but I'm not sure.
What?
Off me, dude. Come on, you're so big.
You're doing really bad.
I'm actually doing amazing today, but I just can't kill this.
No, I mean with that tower.
It seems so.
The towers are always awful, aren't they?
I know, help
me. I never get a good one.
Help me, someone. He's torturing me.
You're the one with that good weapon. I'm trying to see if I have anything to help.
All right, okay, just open stuff.
No,
open
I
stuff.
Have nothing,
It
I'm
blew
sorry.
Off. Everything's gone.
Everything?
It's gone.
What do you mean everything's gone?
I mean, I got some arrows and stuff and a bow, but it blew up with the next one that I opened. And now I'm running away because I don't want to be near this guy anymore.
I'm gonna come with you.
Ooh! David Copperfield out of it. Did you see that skill?
I did. I saw it. That was like some dark magic.
Oh my god!
Not again!
Oh, for doing this, Blockus. See, I sounded cooler that time, right?
You did, yes.
Fortunus blocks.
Okay, don't do it again.
Alright, sorry. Alright, so let me just get some of these blocks over here.
Ooh! Well, I got one diamond block. That's pretty good.
That's awful compared to what I just got, isn't it? Alright, so give me this stuff.
Uh-oh, I think the slime dude is coming towards us.
Hello?
He's getting closer.
Uh-oh. Fortunus Blockus! I got out in time.
Did you really?
This is so quick.
Oh my god.
He's really coming.
Is he really coming, help?
He really is coming.
Help me, do something, cast a spell on him or something.
I'm gonna head into the forest.
No, seriously, that's what you're gonna do.
Yeah.
You're just gonna leave me here to die.
Fortunus, getting out of here. Bye. All right, let me get under this tree.
Oh, how dare you, slime? How dare you?
That'll tell him. All right, so take this stuff, go like that, and we'll turn this up to 100 luck. And then we'll take this one, it's up 10 luck.
All right, I'll just have to get my diamond block later.
All right,
remind me, though, so I don't forget, okay?
All right, you know that I'm not going to remember that.
I know.
All right, make these a little bit luckier. Oh, and then I have these, too, so I can at least get this out of the negatives. I just want them to be, like, a little bit lucky, and I'll be happy. All right, so take this one.
Oh, I got the diamond tower thing again with the clay.
Okay, so you didn't get, like, the amazing tower.
No, not the amazing one.
All right, so all my blocks are somewhat lucky, ranging from 100 all the way down to 16.
Uh-oh, is the slime coming? I think I'm safe.
I'm nervous to look.
Where are you?
He's, like, right over there. I'm in the forest. It's safe over here.
Oh, I see you over there.
Ooh, maybe a gift for Jen. Maybe a gift.
Ooh, I love gifts.
I got the Great Defender again. I got Bedrock. Okay, I got one block of diamond. I was really hoping for the whole thing.
All right, I have 18 blocks of iron. I need to make a lot of very lucky blocks.
I'm all done. I finished before you left.
Wait, you're done?
I'm done completely, and I have a gift.
I still have 19 blocks left.
I'm bearing gifts.
All right, can you just wait 1 second?
Where are you? I don't even see you. Are you near the slime? I'm over here,
if that helps you.
Where's that?
Hold on a second.
No.
Let me just clear some room.
Are you near
me? I'm jumping! I'm waving my arms around! Do you see me?
Yeah, you're incredibly far from me. I think the slime's stuck. Alright, I'm coming with gifts. Don't worry.
Alright, nice. Let me see if I have anything for you.
Please. Please give me a gift. Here you go. Pufferfish for you. And, Oh, I got some. Oh, you like books?
Yeah.
Fortunus Bookos.
Thank you. I don't have any more room.
Oh, okay.
Okay, I have for you some...
You have no idea. You have nothing for me.
No, I have something. It's really good.
Please, what is it?
I'm just trying to build up the...
Momentum.
Yeah. I got you some raw potatoes. If you cook them, they'll be real tasty.
I don't have any way to do it.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
Oh, why are you crying?
Because I can't cook
them. Usually don't cry when someone gives you a wonderful gift. You ungrateful man.
Whoa. Whoa. Oh, goodness me.
What happened?
This dude is very large. All right, you know what? They actually saved my life because I ate them to get my hunger up so I could run away.
See, you're welcome.
Stop saying that. I hate when people say that.
I'm just kidding.
Like, I don't want to say thank you, maybe. Huh? And they're like, you're welcome. You're welcome. I hate that. All right, so let's see what I can do here today. All right, so this is really good. This has got protection 4 on.
Hello.
Potato, potato. All right, I've got that. That was scary. You honestly freaked me out a little bit. This one's not as good. It doesn't have protection on it, but it's got unbreaking, so it should last forever. Wait. It's got projectile protection. This thing shoots at us. It's a tank.
Cool.
So the boots are going to be good, too. I don't want to put on the legs because they're just going to fall off my body.
What?
What? You don't get life, all right? All right, I need to get away. I'm going in the arena to hide from this guy.
I have so many blocks left to open.
Really?
I feel like I'm going really slow today.
How many do you have?
19.
What are you doing? All right, let's see. So what I want to do is make emerald and diamond are exactly the same because I have the emerald mod installed today. I just dropped him. I'm like panicking.
You got this.
All right, so this is what I will go with because I can't
get rid of some garbage. Sorry, what were you saying?
They spelled leggings wrong. It says emerald leggings.
Oh, that's all right. I kind of like it.
I like it too. All right, so what can I do with the rest of my stuff? All right, so remember there was guys we could buy.
There were guys we could buy.
Yeah.
Oh, yes.
The war hero.
The war heroes.
All right, so I get three of those, and, you know, I feel like, I want to be able to afford a little bit more, so I'm going to give five of these over.
Oh, I have gifts for you.
You do?
Yeah.
Are they good?
Yeah, real good.
You sound like
you never know. All right, I have three things for you.
Okay, I'm scared, so I'm protecting
myself. You can have all of my unlucky blocks. I don't want them.
Okay.
All right, open them right now, though.
All right, I'm gonna do it like...
I'm gonna watch from afar.
I'm gonna do it like this. I'm gonna do them in a line.
Okay.
So that I'm just gonna open them all in one swift go.
And you can have whatever you get from them.
What? Is there something wrong with them?
They're really nice blocks.
Get me in the tower!
That was horrible!
Uh-oh! Oh, save us.
Whoa. We are doomed. What do we do now?
Did I do this? Sorry. Oh, this is bad. Jeff!
Oh my god!
Alright, I think I'm gonna have to peaceful it because they're gonna kill the traitors.
Please!
They're gonna kill the traitors.
Are they all open?
They're open.
Okay.
Everything's fine.
Whew, did you get anything good from that?
I mean, if I needed to make things luckier, I could have grabbed the iron from that, but no.
Okay.
I didn't need anything from it. So, and you injured my armor ever so slightly. I see what you're trying to do.
I'm sorry.
See what you were trying to do, Lay. All right, so I have tons of diamonds. This is going to be amazing. All right, so just going to trade all these in. Oh, man, this is going to be epic.
Another block of diamond.
You say that you say things with an accent randomly.
I know.
A block of diamond.
I do it without even noticing or meaning to.
Wait, I didn't get all my diamonds. I mean, I didn't get all my things. Give me the rest of these, dude. All right, dudes, I got the rest of my golden apples, and Jen is finally done opening her blocks. What?
There's an issue.
I was about to say you're doing pretty good, but
I don't have a weapon, and I didn't even get a stick to make one. I'm gonna have to use my iron pickaxe.
You got none?
None.
All right, how many golden apples did you get?
I got 25.
Enchanted?
Enchanted, yes.
All right, for 25 enchanted golden apples, I'll give you my weapon.
Okay. Just kidding. That's a horrible deal.
Nope, there was a binding legal mouth-to-mouth contact.
What?
Contract, not contact.
I knew of no such thing.
All right, how about this? I'll give you my iron pickaxe for 15 golden apples.
No, but can I have your iron pickaxe?
Yeah, you can have it. I can have it.
Thank you. Did you give it to me?
Yeah, I did.
Oh, thank you.
I'll trade you the lucky potion for all your enchanted golden apples.
It's horrible. I don't want it.
It's really bad. This is one of the worst I've ever gotten in the challenge games before.
Wait, so are we really not going to die today?
Oh, I have an idea.
Yeah? What is it?
Because we have so many enchanted golden apples, guys. It's going to last forever. The rule is we can only use one enchanted golden apple per round.
Oh, I like that.
Because we have a lot.
Making things a little interesting.
How you like them apples?
Oh, I get it. Because apple and apples.
It's not a joke.
It wasn't?
No.
Oh.
No. I meant literally, how do you like them apples once a round?
Oh, I like them. I like them apples. I'm going to get going now. Goodbye.
I couldn't have made that any more awkward. So what are you guys up to?
I'm really awkward right now. Can you go away?
What are you guys up to? How do you like them apples?
Go away!
Wait, how do you like these apples? I'm going to go.
Please do.
I'll see you guys in a minute when Jan's all done. I'm pretty much organized, so we'll see you guys right now. We are back, guys, and welcome to the battle.
Oh,
wait,
God.
What are you doing out of your cage? You get back in there.
Sorry.
All right, so are you ready for this?
Yes, I'm ready.
All right, so guys.
Control myself.
Control yourself.
Okay, I'm controlled.
All right, okay.
I'm good.
Are you good?
I'm good.
You want an apple?
No, thanks.
All right, so this is how it's going to work. We're going to start with an easy one and work. Oh, I have the wrong thing in here.
Wait, that was the thing we bought last time.
No, I don't think so.
Yes, it was. I remember. It looked like a tomato. Hello?
How dare you? How dare you? Are you ready for this?
I'm ready. Let's do it. Did you just throw an apple at me? I swear I saw an apple
out
of your mouth.
There was no apple.
Okay.
So we're going to start easy and work our way up until one of us dies in battle. You ready for this?
I'm ready.
All right. Okay. So this is a warm-up.
Wait, hold on. I'm hungry.
No time for that. He's a musketeer.
Are we fighting Steve?
He has a Mega Man arm. All right. Oh, that actually hurts.
Ugh.
Is that awkward? You are awkward today. You're right. All right. This will make things better. Okay.
Okay.
Bringing in a war hero.
Yeah. All right. So we're about to fight a tank.
A tank.
Is it gonna be huge?
You've seen it before.
I have?
Yeah.
Oh.
You don't remember any mobs.
I don't
mobs.
Remember anything.
All right, go.
Oh.
Do you remember?
Ow. No, I don't, sadly. Seriously, I think there's something wrong with me.
Maybe there is. I'm taking a lot of damage, I'm telling
you. Oh my god. All right. Enchanted golden apple.
One per round. Only one per round.
Whew, this is going to be tough.
All right, I'm going to use it before the round ends.
Yes.
All right, there we go. And the tank is going down. Thanks for joining us, tank. You're right, you are really awkward today. You look bad.
Find the next one.
Right,
what do you mean I look bad?
I mean, the arrows.
Oh.
You just look sick. You look sickly.
I feel great.
All right, here we go. One, two, and let the battle begin.
Okay, here we go.
All right, just take it out quick.
All right, quick.
I'm on it.
Come on.
I think the snow golem hit me. I mean, war hero. Obviously war hero, not snow golem.
Obviously.
Okay. And one's dead.
All right, I'm gonna eat a chance golden apple. Come on, there we go.
Killer! You might die quick in this one, right?
I think I'm gonna.
All right.
This weapon is horrible.
Oh, I forgot.
It takes me forever to kill them.
That's the problem.
Yes.
All right, so we're gonna watch three.
Three.
Can you handle that? You look even worse.
I feel better than ever.
You don't.
It's the adrenaline.
The adrenaline rush.
Yes.
All right, I'm gonna spawn another one of the war heroes. All right, one, two, three, let's do this.
Do it.
All right, I'm gonna be fine. I can use one, that's all I have to remember.
How come I have a million arrows sticking out of me and you don't have any? You have like one.
I don't know, because I killed them in a reasonable amount of time. I'm like someone, Jen. Achoo, Jen, yeah, I said it. All right, I think I almost got the dude.
Help me out, please.
Oh, you're taking on two?
Okay, I need to eat a chance golden apple. There we go.
So that's your one for the round?
Yes.
All right, get her. They really like you for some reason.
No, they do.
Even though I spawned them in, they're like going after you like crazy. You look so bad. But don't worry, you got the adrenaline going on.
Stop! Just die!
Okay. Do you look at you now?
Whew. Oh, man.
You feel good?
Oh my god, I like the one right in between the eyes.
It looks, you just look, I don't think I've ever seen you look this ridiculous before. Oh my god, I lost all the war heroes.
What? Oh no.
It's okay.
Oh, you have more, good.
I have three left. So we're going out to four?
Four.
All right, one, two, three, four, let the battle begin.
All right, let's do it.
All right, no problem, right?
Yeah, no problem at all.
I didn't think about this, but my weapon's half broken.
Yeah, well, my pickaxe is almost broken.
All right, so remember, Jen, only we're going to be punching these. We're going to die next round because of that. Only one enchanted golden apple per round.
Okay.
All right, almost got this one down.
All right.
Hope you're doing good over there.
I'm doing really good.
Oh, the war heroes are dying.
I just barely can do any damage to the dude.
All right, this tank is going down.
All right, enchanted golden apple. Save me.
So you should be fine, right?
Yes, I'm good.
A tank down.
All right, this one's cornered.
Oh, the war heroes are all down.
All right, need to switch pickaxes. Here we go.
Oh, it broke on you?
Yeah, it broke. All
right, I got this one. I'm so glad I got this amazing chest plate because Jen bought the other one, but this one is so much better.
Oh, you're not looking so good now, too.
Yeah, the tanks looking awful.
No, you.
Poor dude. No, it couldn't be me. Couldn't be. I'm fine.
Wait, selfie. Selfie this.
I don't even have a head. I don't even have a head. I'm invisible.
You don't need a head for a selfie. Okay, here we go. Oh, yeah.
Isn't that like the whole point of a selfie? How do you know who the self is?
Go selfie! Oh, yeah.
All right, are you ready for this?
I'm ready.
All right, so the problem is we live too long. We're going to do eight.
Let's take the pants off.
No.
No?
That's too soon.
Okay.
Every time.
Too soon.
Every
too
time.
Soon.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Good luck. Bye.
Okay, good luck to you as well, my friend.
I don't think my weapon will last through it, but it might. I might
There's
have to
no
throw
way.
Up.
There's no way mine's gonna last.
All right, I'm throwing the chance of golden apple on now.
Oh my god, me too.
That's the only one we can use for the round.
Okay, we're never gonna kill these things.
No, we can do it. Just bust through. I'm doing it. I'm doing it. This one, it's down. Thanks for joining me, tank. Alright, this one's next. Almost got it.
How's your weapon?
Thank you for trying. I'm doing just fine.
Your weapon.
My weapon is doing just
your
fine.
Your weapon good? Okay.
Alright, I'm getting the next tag.
We're doing it!
Wait, are you fighting one? I'm fighting like 10.
Yes, I'm fighting one.
Thank you for joining me.
Please.
I got one for each
Stop
one.
This madness. Wait, did I already eat my enchanted golden apple?
Yeah, you did.
Uh-oh.
Oh my god, she's dying.
I'm in trouble.
You're in trouble now.
I'm in big trouble and I have no weapon.
Oh my god, you're punching it?
I would punch it to death.
Thank you for shooting me.
Okay, what do I do? This is really bad.
Just kill it.
Three hearts.
Kill it. Finish it.
No.
Jump for
die.
The crits. Crit jumps. Crittle jump.
Oh, critical for the win. Okay, I couldn't do it.
You did your best.
I tried.
I think I could win this round still. If it doesn't break.
I'm going to come watch you.
I think it's going to break, though.
I need to see this.
So
just hold down and even longer.
I just don't break. One more. That one's down.
All right. You just have...
It broke.
Three more. No, four more to kill.
Okay.
You totally got it.
I got this.
You got it.
All right. Crits.
Jump right on his face.
It's a tank. It doesn't have a face. It has a
don't
nose.
Don't you insult the tank.
All right, I think I'm going to lose. I'm pretty sure. You have the pickaxe. Throw it in.
No, it's broken. It broke.
It broke?
It broke.
So there's nothing I can do right now.
There's nothing you can do.
Wait. I'm trying. Leave me alone.
What are you doing now?
I'm trying to
You're
see
You're going to go get a weapon, aren't you? A fishing rod.
This is all there is.
This is what it all comes down to.
Yeah, I'm going to pull it into the fire.
Oh, yeah.
I'm going to pull it into the fire. They're shooting each other. Wait,
Ooh,
I can get them to kill each other. Maybe.
All right, they're distracted.
You realize that I'm at two hearts.
Get them while they don't notice.
All right, I need to at least kill this one.
Yeah.
Okay.
You can do it.
I can do this.
You can do it.
Is that 33? I'm fishing it. I'm doing everything.
One heart.
Don't do it. Don't
Come
let me
on.
Do
oh. oh, so close.
It was a valiant effort, but the match is over today, guys. It was a close match, actually. I just tried to go game mode 11. Unless the thing is game mode 11. Not yet, but maybe in the future there will be.
Maybe.
If you're watching this in the future, you're like, yeah, there's a game mode 11. I don't know who has that voice, but well, maybe there will be at some point, but
yes.
Not yet. What would that be? You'd be like, you know how there's like that crazy setting that makes the world upside down and stuff? Maybe you could just be like.
It'd be just like that.
It'd be just crazy like that. But today we actually took out a tank. This is a mob that absolutely no one could have ever expected to be in a battle.
I know.
How am I going to thumbnail this?
I'm not really sure.
I'm gonna put some eyeballs on it.
Yeah.
Right around the. Oh,
yeah. Some red eyeballs glowing.
It's gotta
Maybe
look good.
Maybe like a happy face, too.
Yeah, I might put a smile on it.
Yeah, smile.
And then, like, I can
Maybe
give
Maybe some hair.
Put an arm on him with a thumbs up or
yeah,
something.
Yeah, yeah.
I don't know
like
how to do that.
I like how you're thinking.
I don't know how to do that kind of stuff.
Oh, you got this. You're skilled. I see your thumbnails. They're beautiful.
Thank you. I do it myself.
Leave
Sorry,
a
horse.
Like for beautiful thumbnails.
All right. Thank you. No one left the like. But, anyways,
no one's even watching this right now. Everyone already closed out an hour ago.
Anyway, an hour ago.
Yeah.
But anyways, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. We do it twice a week. We have a ton of fun. So definitely drop a like and subscribe with your tank.
Do it.
Do it with your tank or anything that's similar to a tank, like if you call yourself a tank.
Your tank top, perhaps?
Ooh, good idea. Good idea.
Yeah.
Do it with that. And we will see you guys next
time.
See you guys. But I don't know why. I copied
what
you.
What?
I like
why do I look so tall right now?
You're floating. Like, I think you wore off on me where you go, where you, your outro,
oh,
you know?
Oh, yeah. See you guys.
All right. So how do you say bye?
See you guys.
All right. Bye.
See you.